lose something?
No. Just, going for a walk.
It's a nice day to do it before winter comes. Are you alone?
I'm about to meet someone.
This is a strange town. People tend to notice someone new.
I'm actually just passing through. I'll be gone by tomorrow.
This town has quite a reputation. Stories. I'm sure you've heard.
Stories. That's all they are.
Well, I'll let you get on with what you came here to do.
Darren.
You're Mia?
Yes. We spoke on the phone.
Okay, so, how's this go?
Tell me about yourself.
I'm scared, Mia. I can't wait anymore. I think I've gotten into something that there's no other way out of. I know you do this type of thing. I just need your help.
What are you afraid of?
Not death. I'm not afraid to die. I'm afraid of how I'll die. I can't keep living each day not knowing when or where or how. Thinking it could be any moment. It's overwhelming. Do you ever feel like that? I just want it to end. Fear. Pain. Never used to be like that. But now, I've seen things that I don't ever want to think about again.
I can help.
Does it hurt? There are bad people, Mia. People with control over our lives and death. And they're always here. I can't be a part of it.
This world's a mess.
Why are you doing this?
For someone else?
I'm ready.
Say it again.
What?
That you're not afraid of dying.
I'm not. I'm not afraid of death.
What do you want?
I want to die. I want to die, Mia.
It's gonna be okay.
Thank you.
You take care of yourself. Not everyone here is friendly with strangers.
Why are you telling me this?
Some people can sense power, and when they sense it, they covet it. And they have the means to take it anytime they want.
Invoke the virtues within this vessel, built from the ashes of those who burnt. Unholy Prince, we beg thee. Grant this coven a gift.
Thank you. This is the one.
Yeah, this one.
I don't know. It just feels right.
How would we get the blood?
The what? What are you talking about?
It's a blood moon, Richard. We need blood.
I thought that was a metaphor! Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, no. I am so not groovy with this.
Oh, but you were groovy with the celestial body merger? Rich, this is important to me. Don't you want to activate the seeds of the ancient mystics?
That is not a real thing.
It's called science.
It is psycho-cult nonsense.
I told you, the Seven Moons is not a cult. We are an empowerment group, Richard. Who else is here?
Rosemary, are you okay?
you dumbass, my leg is broken! Ugh. Richard, what are you doing? Get down here! Ow! Damn it, Richard! Richard! Richard, if you don't get your-
Come on. We have to get out of here. What are you doing?
It's okay.
What?
We don't want to leave. We like living here. We just need to keep the house fed.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. There's a man floating above us. I don't see a man. But I believe you. Just close your eyes and I'll protect you. You promise?
Promise?
We must do it tonight.
Oh, and payment is up front. We'll get that early.
She's looking for something.
And it's such a perfect space. Your home is absolutely
Stop.
Lovely.
Wait.
This means a lot to us. Ever since Marybeth's death, things just...
Something's not right.
I just want to talk to their daughter.
No, you don't understand. It's like there's something rotting inside the house. Like a smell that won't leave. It just gets worse and worse and...
Okay, Anna. And if we back out now, people will think we're frauds.
Whatever's in this house could kill us.
Thank you. we leave now, we don't even have to.
We've been doing this since we were kids.
We can't stop now.
I don't know anything else.
All you care about is money.
Anna! I am protecting you!
Please, Chris.
If you leave now, you have nothing. No money, nowhere to go, and no family. That's what I thought.
Marybeth? Is that you? Is everything okay? Where do these stairs lead? Mary's room. If you don't mind me asking, how did Mary die?
She was in her room playing, and suddenly she was on the ground.
Okay, let's do this.
In order for this to work, we must open our souls to the dead. We cherish the light within us and reject the evil that lies without. God, let us follow your divine plan. Amen. Marybeth, are you among us?
What's your name, little girl?
Marybeth.
Marybeth, why do you remain in this house?
Because he keeps me here.
you mean?
I don't know.
Who keeps you here? The thin man. Anna? What's going on? Anna! Anna!
Help me.
This is my room. Marybeth?
Yeah?
Grace? Is that you?
Just close your eyes and I'll protect you. I promise.
Save you from your sister. Take her away.
Please.
What happened?
She's happy. She's in heaven. She just wanted to make sure you guys are okay and tell you that she loves you. Isn't that right, Grace?
That's exactly right, Anna.
Thank you.